Hello and welcome to the first HR Idol. First up, we're gonna have Master Chief Series 3 going to sing a song called Mockingbird. Okay, thank you. Alright, here it goes.
Ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here.
Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only going for the moment.
Thank you. That was a very wonderful song. Sad inside. Alright, well, next up, and I'm pretty sure it's the last, is Master Chief again singing Moves Like a Jagger. Okay, thank you. Chief, you ready?
I was born ready.
Play. Okay, and that is it. Thank you for watching the first episode of HR Idol. Yay! And I know I may have misspelled it, but I just didn't care to look it up. Yay! Enjoy yourselves!
This video got removed like a little while ago. Sorry, I can't talk right now. So I'm just gonna give you the credit of who made this. Wait a second. Shit. Forgot I deleted all this stuff. I am pissed. It's the first video that actually ever got removed. I'm gonna try to find it. One second. Purchases. Music. Still here. Well, for the future, these are all of them. I didn't make them, okay? There. You see them? There. Those are all the future videos I'm going to be using. Music. Except for the bottom one. I hate that song. Don't listen to Friends. And trust me, you don't want to listen to that. Learn my lesson the hard way. Okay. Peace out.